Welcome to your online math class. This is me, Chris Carlson. I'm going to be your instructor. There's a silly fake picture of me right there. And we're going to go through the navigation of the class and where all the important things are. So first of all, you're watching this introductory video. There's another video about how to set your preferences in Moodle so you get notifications. And those are important. They'll show up right in these two, right here. The bell will be your notifications. And that could be for new grades, and where your grades are going to show up right over here on the left. This is the navigation panel, very useful. You can see your other courses as well if you're in other courses. You can also navigate through the weeks right here if you want to. All right, next really important thing is how to succeed in this class. And those videos are going to go a lot more in depth on how to approach your homework problems, how to do well in your quizzes, and probably most importantly, how to do well in your tests. And it's most important to do well on your test because they're weighted the most. And you're going to find that out if you read the syllabus right here. You really need to read the first two pages of the syllabus. They're the most important. And it talks about the different categories of grades and my expectations for this class. Textbooks listed next. Right here is a free PDF. You do not need to purchase anything. If you have a larger screen like a computer or a tablet, you can probably use the PDF, no problem. If you're taking this class on a phone, I recommend you buy the paper textbook, and you can find that information here on the syllabus. All right, course forums. This is for information generally in the course. My announcement forum, if I make any changes, I'm going to post those up in the announcements. You're going to see them here. Question and answer for the course in general. If you have a question that doesn't fit in the other forums, you can ask it here. And here's student introductions, where you can introduce yourself, share whatever or you want about yourself, and you can see what other students are sharing about themselves. And these are all your classmates. Course resources. We have Tutor right here, NetTutor. You can either send in a question and they'll reply back to you within 24 hours, or if it's normal business hours, you can chat directly with them and they'll answer some of your questions. Here's my Zoom office hours. For the actual hours I'm available, you're gonna catch that right here in the syllabus that'll be listed in there. I'm on Zoom at other times very frequently, so you're likely going to catch me at times that are not my office hours. So feel free to click on this anytime, but especially during my listed office hours. All right, next up is the notebook. This has both homework problems worked out and class notes. There's other places to get some of this information we're going to cover in a second. And we're just going to open up the first week here. Here's you can get see the learning objectives. And each week basically looks the same, in the sense of there's a bunch of sections, and each section goes textbook, lecture, homework, quiz, textbook, lecture, homework, quiz. And I recommend you either read the textbook or watch the lectures. You can, of course, do both. Some of you want to jump right in to start solving problems, and for some students, that's going to work well. So we have three sections in the first week. And then you're going to take your test when you're done. Strongly recommend you get a good score on your quizzes before taking your test. I'll cover that in more detail in another video. And here's your forums. You're required to participate twice per week, and those do count towards your grade, and the amount they count is, again, listed up on the syllabus. And each week repeats in a very similar pattern right here. All right, and I hope you enjoy the course, and hopefully I'll see you on Zoom soon.